Yeah, baby, it's a land of barbed wire and moonshine whiskey. Park your car before you get stuck. Go and grab your beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me, it's BYOB, and I got all we need.
How you been, Pat?
Not too bad. And yourself?
Not bad at all. Hey, I have a question for you.
What is it?
What do you think Forrest Gump's email password is?
I have absolutely no idea.
I think it would be 1 Forrest 1.
Haha! It's pretty clever.
Yeah, pretty clever, but stupid is stupid does. So let's get on with the news. There'll be a girls' soccer meeting today immediately after school in the lecture hall. The tennis team postseason meeting and ice cream party will be held today, Thursday right after school in the commons area. If you are unable to make it to your academic breakfast, please stop in the office to pick up your certificate. There will be a boys' basketball meeting with Coach Tesdall on Tuesday, May 26th, immediately after school in the lecture hall. All Project Read-A-Lot books need to be returned to Mrs. Harmon or Frau Elsen by the end of the day tomorrow. Students not returning books will be fined $5 for paperback and $10 for hardcovers. Here's Pat with the rest of the news.
Summer strength and conditioning starts on Monday, June 8th. Registration is on the new Preg Activities website. Questions? See Coach Simmons. Please return all books to the Media Center no later than next Tuesday. The Lonsdale American Legion Auxiliary Unit 586 scholarship applications are available in the guidance office. Candidates must be a daughter, stepdaughter, granddaughter, or step-granddaughter of a veteran who served in the United States Armed Forces. Deadline is May 26, 2015. What's for lunch, Matt?
Today's menu is fish wedge on a whole grain bun, creamy coleslaw, steamed green beans, pear, and milk.
Today's happy birthday shout-out goes to John Traxler, who turns 18 today, Joshua Shineman, Taylor Holland, and Carter Big C, Seabiscuit Seymour.
It's a beautiful day out there, so enjoy. Head out to the track or a game and support your fellow Trojans.
Keep plugging away and keep your grades up.
Out of this world, leave the real one far behind, and we can dance.